Unit 4, Our Past, Listen and Read.
This is me, Na. I used to live on a farm when I was a young girl.
What was life like then?
I didn't go to school because I had to stay home and help my mom. I used to look after my younger brothers and sisters.
What did great-grandma do?
She used to cook the meals, clean the house and wash the clothes.
That sounds like hard work.
It was. And there wasn't any electricity. Mom had to do everything without the help of modern equipment.
What did you do in the evenings?
After dinner, Mom lit the lamp and Dad used to tell us stories.
Do you remember any of them?
Oh. Yes. The best one was The Lost Shoe. It's an old folk tale.
Please tell me the tale, Grandma. Traditional stories are great.
All right. Once a poor farmer.